My stubbornness got the best of me. I refused to adapt and I failed. It's time to beat the nameless king. If I cannot defeat this boss, I will quit the game. Boys, it's just that easy. The fact is, I didn't start rolling at the beginning. It was just too easy. I could have beat him so much earlier if I had done things this way, if I had chosen not to. It's easy. Rolling didn't make the game hard for me, it made it too easy. I don't make mistakes. I don't do anything wrong. If I want to be the literal god, I have to earn that title. I'm not going to make any more mistakes. I'll do it with my eyes closed. Okay, I didn't do it with my eyes closed. Not that good. Not perfect. Not that good. Let's see if I can do it this time. Actually, yeah. I don't want to take that risk. Zach's always gonna do that. Oh, what are you thinking, man? Come on. He's gonna try and stab me. What a joke. Come on. Oh, he's mad now. Barkley boy's not gonna get it by that. Uh-oh. Alright. We ain't bad enough of this. Let's finish this. What I lack in dexterity, I make up for in knowledge. Is it better to be able to avoid things whenever they happen or to know what's already going to happen? I knew everything that could happen. I just beat him.